Hello YouTube, CVNR0 over here. So today I will be bringing you guys a tutorial on how to change the font of in-game San Andreas multiplayer chat, the font in the dialog boxes and the player list like I have done in my case as you guys can see in the video. So without any further delays, let's get started. So first of all, we will go to my documents and go to the GTA San Andreas user files folder over here. In this folder you will see a folder named SAMP. So we will open it up and then open sa-mp.cfg file using notepad. So once you have opened it up, we will change the font name. So we will type the following lines of code over here: font face equals to, now you have to write the name of your font which you want to use. So we will, for example, I will use Arial font. And now the next thing we need to write is font weight. I will set it as 0, but you can choose the values according to your wish. And font size also we need to write. So I will write it as 1. So you need to do these changes to sa-mp.cfg file and then save the file. So once you have done it, the font has been changed and now you can enjoy your favorite fonts in San Andreas multiplayer. So this was a quick tutorial on how to change the font. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks a lot for watching. Please subscribe.